The chest piece is one of the most important parts of your stethoscope because this little guy right here, okay, detects, captures, and transmits sounds. I like to tell my students to think of their chest piece as a microphone. You hold it close to the source of the sound and it amplifies the sound so you can make a clinical judgment about what you're hearing. Understanding how your chest piece works is key to your assessment because it includes two very acoustic abilities.